Turabashuje mwese bakunzi b'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima muherereye impande enye z'igihugu ndetse n'impande enye z'isi. Nk'uko bisanzwe mu kiganiro ubuzima buzima, ni ikiganiro cy'ubuzima kibagezaho byinshi bitandukanye byerekeranye n'ubuzima n'uburyo mwarinda ubuzima bwanyu bwa buri munsi, ndetse n'inama ku baba barabashije guhura n'ikibazo cyo kugira ikibazo cy'ubuzima. Kino kiganiro cyo kuri uyu munsi hano turi kuri Rakuwa Decide hazwi nko kwa Nyirinkwaya, tukaba tugiye kuganira na Dr. Anita, akaba ari inzobere mu ndwara zo mu kanwa, gusimbuza amenyo yabashije kugira ikibazo ndetse no kugorora amenyo yabashije guta umurongo. Njye wakibateguriye nkaba ngiye kukibagezaho ni Imana Ishimwe Renesa Diki. Tubibutse ko mwa kino kiganiro tutari twenyine, turi kumwe n'ikigo Clevaland Tivet School, akaba ari ikigo giherereye mu murenge wa Matimba mu karere ka Nyagatare, kikaba kibafitiye amashami atandukanye agezweho ku isoko ry'umurimo, kikaba kibafitiye ishami ry'ibaruramari n'icungamutungo accounting, kikaba kibafitiye ishami rya computer science ubumenyi kuri mudasobwa, kikaba kibafitiye n'ishami rya tourism akaba ari ubukerarugendo. Ku banyeshuri baziyandikisha mbere, kikaba cyabashyireho promosiyo yuko kizabagabanyiriza 10% babyeyi. Namwe nimucikwe no kwandikisha abana banyu ku kigo Clevaland Tivet School, kikaba ari ikigo cy'icyitegererezo, kikaba gitembereza abana mu byanya byose byo mu gihugu cyacu cy'u Rwanda, ku bana biga ubukerarugendo, ku bana biga accounting, kikaba kibafite amasomero agezweho. Tushishikariza abakunzi b'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima bafite abana bageze igihe cyo kujya kwiga mu mwaka wa kane yuko batacikanwa n'aya mahirwe, kuko ibyiza byose tuzajya duhora tubibagezaho byatuma mugira ubuzima buzima mu kiganiro cyacu ubuzima buzima. Bakunzi b'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima, kuri uyu munsi tugiye kubagezaho akamaro k'amenyo n'uburyo ushobora kurinda amenyo yawe kwangirika ndetse no kugira ibindi bibazo bitandukanye. Ni muri ubwo buryo twagiranye ikiganiro na Dr. Anita, akaba ari inzobere mu ndwara z'amenyo, ariko ikiganiro twagiranye cyari kiri mu rurimi rw'Icyongereza, akaba ariyo mpamvu tugiye kugenekereza tubakirire mu rurimi rw'Ikinyarwanda kugira ngo n'abatasobanukiwe ururimi rw'Icyongereza babashe kubyumva neza. Mu kiganiro cyo kuri uyu munsi rero, umuntu ashobora kuba yicaye cyangwa ari kureba televiziyo ye nk'umukunzi w'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima, akibaza ati mbese ni akahe kamaro k'amenyo muri rusange, yaba amariye iki? Amenyo adufasha mu bintu byinshi bitandukanye, harimo guseka, kuvuga ndetse no kurya. Niyo mpamvu amenyo ari ingirakamaro muri rusange, kuko tubonye ko amenyo adufasha mu bintu byinshi bitandukanye, adufasha mu kuvuga, adufasha mu kurya ndetse akaba anadufasha mu guseka. Nk'abakunzi b'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima, ashobora kwibaza ati mbese nshobora kwita ne ku menyo yanjye? Amenyo ushobora kuyitaho mu buryo butandukanye. Kugira ngo ugire amenyo meza ndetse n'impumuro nziza mu kanwa, biterwa n'uburyo witaye ku menyo yawe. Mbere na mbere, kugira ngo ubashe kwita ku menyo yawe, ubanza ukamenya akamaro k'amenyo. Iyo wamenya akamaro k'ikintu, bituma ubasha no kumenya uburyo icyo kintu wagikoresha. Umuntu agomba koza amenyo ayogesheje umuti wabugenewe ndetse n'uburoso, yarangiza koza amenyo akayoza neza kugira ngo atikomeretse, kuko hari abantu boza amenyo akayoza yashyizemo imbaraga nyinshi. Woza amenyo witonze ndetse mu buryo bwagenwe n'abaganga. Ushobora kwibaza ati mbese nshobora koza amenyo inshuro zingahe ku munsi? Abahanga mu by'amenyo, nk'uko tubikesha Dr. Anita, akaba ari inzobere mu by'amenyo, yatubwiye ko ushobora koza amenyo byibuze kabiri ku munsi. Mu gitondo ukaba wakoza n'amenyo nimugoroba ugiye kuryama. Bishobora kugufasha mu kugira amenyo meza ndetse n'impumuro nziza mu kanwa, kuko nk'ibiryo byatinze mu menyo biboreramo bikaba byaboza amenyo ndetse bigatuma unagira impumuro mbi mu kanwa. Ikindi kintu dushobora kwifashisha kugira ngo tubashe kugira amenyo meza, nuko twakirinda ibintu birimo amasukari cyane. Kubyirinda biragoye, ariko byibura tukajya turya bikeya tugereranyije, ariko tutabirya ari byinshi. Ubundi buryo bwatuma umuntu abasha kugira amenyo meza ndetse ukagira n'impumuro nziza mu kanwa, ukagira amenyo afite ubuzima buzima, ni ukurira ku gihe. N'abantu barya buri kanya bishobora gutuma amenyo nayo yangirika kubera kurya buri kanya. Ikindi kintu nanone dushobora kwifashisha mu kugira ngo tugire amenyo meza, amenyo yacu aba ari meza, ni ukwirinda kurya ibiryo bishyushye cyane cyangwa ibiryo bikonje cyane. Ni muri ubwo buryo rero tugomba kubahiriza inama z'abaganga mu by'uburwayi bw'amenyo ndetse n'indwara zo mu kanwa kugira ngo tubashe kugira amenyo meza. Umuntu ashobora kwibaza, mbese ni ikihe kindi nshobora gukora mu gihe nyimara kurya, mu gihe nari borosa, ni ikihe kintu nakora kikamfasha kugira amenyo meza ndetse n'impumuro nziza mu kanwa n'ishinya nziza? Nko mu gihe umaze kurya, ushobora gufata amazi ukinyuguza mu kanwa. Ya mazi winyuguje mu kanwa afasha gukuramo bya biryo byasigaye mu kanwa, bityo bikavamo, noneho waza kwiborosa ukaza kwiborosa nta bindi biryo byasaziye mu kanwa. Nkuko tubikesha Dr. Anita, umuntu ashobora kwibaza, mbese hari igihe mbyuka mu gitondo na borosa amenyo mwishinya akavamo amaraso, mwumva ndi kubabara cyane? Uwo nguwo nk'inama twamugira ni uko yakihutira kujya kwa muganga, muganga akamusuzuma akamufasha. Ariko si wowe wenyine, kuko buri muntu wese icyo asabwa ni ukujya kwa muganga byibura kabiri mu mwaka. Muganga agasuzuma akareba amenyo ye akavuga ati mbese amenyo yaba afite ikihe kibazo, akabasha no kumugira inama. Tugana ku musozo, bakunzi b'ikiganiro ubuzima buzima, hari abantu baba bafite nk'ikibazo cy'amenyo yaboze akavuga ati n'ubundi ni nyakuzamo, nzasigara ndi mapengu, nzabura uburyo najya ndya, cyangwa abo ngabo ibyo ntago bikiri ikibazo. Nk'ufite icyo kibazo ashobora kujya kwa muganga, basanze amenyo adafite ikibazo gikabije bashobora kuyahoma cyangwa no kuyoza amenyo akongera agasubirana ubuzima buzima. Ariko nanone iyo basanze afite ikibazo gikabije amenyo bashobora kuyakuramo bakamushyiramo andi menyo yakifashisha no kurya nta kibazo, nta n'ingaruka zindi ateye, kuko n'amenyo yizewe, bityo bigatuma nawe abasha kugira amenyo mu kanwa ntihagire ikibazo kindi, ku buryo n'abamubona babona ntibabashe kumenya nimba ari amenyo bashyizemo cyangwa ari ayo yavukanye. Si ibyo byonyine, hari umuntu ushobora kuba afite noneho n'ikibazo cy'amenyo atari ku murongo, ashobora kujya kwa muganga amenyo bakayasubiza ku murongo. Hari nk'umuntu ushobora kugira agisida ugasanga nk'amenyo avuyemo, ntago bivuze ko uwo muntu azaguma gutyo n'amenyo afite. Yagiye kwa muganga baramusuzuma, bamara kumusuzuma akamushyiramo amenyo, bigatuma abasha nawe kugira amenyo meza mu kanwa. Ni muri ubwo buryo Dr. Anita yatubwiraga ko ibyo bintu nabyo byizewe, nta kibazo na kimwe bishobora gutera, ariko iyo byakozwe n'abaganga babifitiye ubushobozi. Dr. Anita Manganti akaba ari inzobere mu ndwara zo mu kanwa ndetse n'indwara z'amenyo no kugorora amenyo ndetse no guteramo amenyo mu kanwa ku bahuye n'ikibazo cyo kubura amenyo, ukora ku bitaro bya La Croix du Sud. Mu kiganiro twagiranye mu rurimi rw'Icyongereza, n'ababasha kumva urwo rurimi bakabasha gusobanukirwa byinshi bitandukanye, kuko ikiganiro cyacu ubuzima buzima, kuko ni ikiganiro mpuzamahanga, Dr. Anita Manganti tumuhaye ikaze, reka mwumve noneho byinshi ukuntu yabisobanuye mu rurimi rw'Icyongereza.
Hello, this is Dr. Anita. I'm a dentist and specialized in orthodontics. You know orthodontics, where we place a braces or apparel and correct the teeth which are irregularly placed. So I'm specialized in orthodontics. So today I'm going to explain you the importance of teeth, how to maintain the teeth for your good health. So first, why are the teeth important? What is the action of the teeth? So teeth are important for talking, smiling, and also the most important is eating. So these three are very important actions that are performed by the teeth, and these are very important in our day-to-day life. So if we don't have a good teeth, all these actions cannot be performed properly. For example, you lose the teeth, so how can you smile? How can you eat? So that's why the teeth are very important for us. So first of all, I want to start it from how to maintain the teeth. Okay? So for example, if you have a car, we do general servicing and we do maintenance, right? So in the same way, each and every part of our body requires the general maintenance. Okay? So for coming to the teeth, there are very simple steps to maintain the good health of our teeth. First thing is brushing properly and also gargling with water. So what is meant by brushing properly? So just we have to take the brush and so that it covers all the tooth surfaces, not only in particular one surface, a front, back, inside, outside, sideways, everything, each and every surface of the tooth should be covered when you are brushing. That is the most important thing. Some people, they say, just neglect only because you see only the outside, outer part of the teeth is we can see when you smile. So they concentrate only on the outer part. Inside, they just leave it. So that is not. You have to concentrate on all the sides of the teeth. And another thing is, after you take any food, even the tea, coffee or biscuit or anything, you have to take water, gargle and spit the water. So that is very, very important steps. You see, the brushing and just gargling with water is, you know, it's a very simple step, right? That is the most important thing. And the second thing is, whenever you're brushing, when you observe any black spots on the teeth, you have to consult the dentist immediately. So what is this black spot? It's nothing but the caries. Why you get the caries? Because we are eating every time, every day, every moment, and then if you don't maintain, this caries will start. So the main culprit for causing caries is sugar, like chocolates, sweets, juices with sugar, everything. So we have to stop the intake of sugar. Maybe it is difficult to stop at a time, but you can regulate, like you can decrease the intake quantity, right? And slowly, slowly you can stop. Not only for the teeth, the sugar intake is also very bad for the general health. We get diabetes, you know, many problems we suffer because of sugar. And then the third step is, we have, even though you have problem or you don't have problem, you have to consult the doctor for every 3 to 6 months regularly. So the doctor, the dentist can explain you if you have any problem, how to maintain everything. So I told you before, if you observe any black spots on the teeth, you have to consult the dentist immediately. You see, these are the black spots. These are nothing but the caries, okay? So if you find such a holes or with black in color, so it is the treatment you need immediately, okay? So some people might think that, you see, okay, let it, the back spots are there, okay, there's no problem, I don't have any pain on my teeth. So because once you get the pain, once this caries or the black thing or the infection, it reaches inside, you can see the red color here, okay? So in this case you get pain. So when you come to dentist in such a condition, we have to do extensive procedure like root canal treatment, or sometimes we might have to remove the tooth also. So if you come in the starting stage, it can be solved by conservative treatment procedure, like just to put the cement finish. But in this condition, we have to either do root canal treatment or to remove the tooth. So once if you do the root canal treatment, it means the tooth is dead. You just have the structure which is holding inside your bone. That's it. So for the support, again, you have to place the cap. You see, all these extensive procedures are required. So better, you have to kill before itself, okay? Another thing, some people might lose the teeth in accident or some, because I told you whether they, when they went to doctor in the later stages of the infection and they have to remove the tooth. So in such cases, for patients, the people will not have the teeth, right? So in such cases, we can replace them with artificial teeth. There are many procedures to replace the spaces or to place the teeth, artificial teeth, like fixed denture, like removable or implants. So we can do any of those. And the next thing is, some people have, you know, irregularly placed teeth and also like forwardly placed teeth, okay? So we have to place apparel for them, and we have to treat with placing apparel on braces. So they might think it is like aesthetic concern, but I'm not saying it is not an aesthetic concern, it is aesthetic concern, but also if we don't treat such cases with apparel, we have to face some consequences. Like for example, if you take irregularly placed teeth, when the teeth are irregularly placed, you cannot cover, you cannot brush some tooth surfaces. And so the food will be accumulated there, it will be lodged and you cannot remove it. And finally, after 2 or 3 days, if the tooth is, if the food is lodged there, it becomes hard. So once it is hard, it becomes, it produces the bacteria and then it goes inside affecting your gums and bones, and you, it causes caries. And also one day, because it, the gum and bones are affected, the tooth becomes loose and one day the tooth comes out. This is the condition which you get if you don't treat the irregularly placed teeth. So another example is if the teeth are forwardly placed. If the teeth are forwardly placed when you are doing sports, you might fall sometimes, you know that, and then the teeth might get fractured. So all these consequences you have to face. So people think that placing apparel is like for the aesthetic concern, but you see, apart from that, all these things, your teeth are, your health of your teeth is spoiled, your health of your gums, health of your bones are also got spoiled. So that is why it is important to place apparel and treat them. So another thing I want to advise is the people who are playing contact sports, okay, like boxing, football, you can use this mouth guard, you know. This mouth guard acts as a protection on your teeth if there is any, like, you know, like contact with another, any ball or something like that. It helps your teeth not to break. So it is advisable, okay. So finally, thank you for watching, and I want to conclude by saying, people, please maintain your teeth as what I said above, procedures like brushing, gargling. These are the simple steps, you know, they are not very difficult, so that you cannot maintain. Even small children can brush, they can drink water, right? So I hope you maintain well, and please do visit dentist regularly for every 3 to 6 months, okay? Thank you so much.
Reka dushimire La Croix du Sud, ibitaro bya La Croix du Sud bizwi nko kwa Nyirinkwaya, byaduhaye Dr. Anita kugira ngo abashe gusobanura byinshi byimbitse uburyo umuntu yarinda amenyo ye n'uburyo uwaba yaragize ikibazo uburyo yafashwamo kugira ngo abashe kugira amenyo meza.